on that side, and there are 19 of them. Now, if you can find something over there that is $19, fine. Let's suppose for a moment you spotted something that was $39. You could put that over here. If you saw something over there that was 10 or 20, you could put that there. But you're, what am I doing? I can't win. You go ahead and do it any way you want to.
So I'm going for this side?
Well, you want to balance the scale. You can go to either side you wish. What I meant was you could put something more expensive here and put something half so expensive there, you see, or however you wish to do it.
Okay, the scale over here.
You want the scale over here? She thinks that's about $19, do you?
No, I thought it was more.
Well, you think it's more? Boy, it is more. $60. All right, now, if you could find something that's about $40 at the what?
The Fry Daddy.
The fryer, all right. Now, let's see what she's done here. What has she created? Hey, that does it. That does it, because you have $61 there, and you have $60 here, so put $1 here.